a negative 12 divided by a negative 3, that would give me a positive 4. A positive 15 divided by a negative 3, that would give me a negative 5. If the signs are the same, the answer is positive. If they're different, the answer is negative.